bright Sunday evening, I sit on the mountain just watching the smoke from below. It was springing from a long slender smokestack away down on the southern road. It was 97, the fastest train that the South has ever seen. But you run too fast on that fatal Sunday evening, and the death list numbered 14. Did she ever pull in? No, she never pulled in, though at 1:45 she was due. For hours and hours has the switchman been watching for the fast mail. It never came through. The engineer was a fast preserver on that fatal Sunday, and his fireman leaned far out in Lynchburg waiting for the signal to leave. When he got the board, well, he threw back his throttle, and although his hour was dead, people all said when he passed Franklin Junction that you couldn't see the men in the cab. Did he ever pull in? No, he never pulled in, though at 1:45 he was due. For hours and hours has the switchman been watching for the fast mail. It never came through. There's a mighty bad road from Lynchburg to Danville, and although he knew this well, he said he pulled his train on time into Spencer, or he'd jerk it right square into hell. When he hit the grade from Lima to Danville, his whistle began to scream. He was found when she wrecked with his hand on the throttle, where he scalded to death from the steam. Did he ever pull in? No, he never pulled in, though at 1:45 he was due. For hours and hours has the switchman been watching for the fast mail. It never came through.